Spanish rescue workers save thousands of people from rising floodwaters as record rainfall hits southeastern Spain. Officials blame at least 4 deaths on the flooding. At least 10 people were killed after a fire started Thursday night at a hospital in Rio de Janeiro. Public transportation workers in Paris are on strike to protest government plans to reform retirement aid. The strike left many riders struggling to get to work. And 7 people were injured in a hot air balloon crash in the Nevada desert, southwest of Las Vegas.